is chapter number 13, parallelogram, and this is exercise 13A. The first question is, the measure of one angle of a parallelogram is 80 degree. This is a parallelogram and one angle it is given, angle 8 is given as 80 degree. What are the measure of the remaining angles? We have to find out this remaining angles. Okay? So what we will do, first what is given? Only one angle is given and you have to find out the all different angles. So here angle A, it is given 80 degree. We have to find angle B, angle C and angle D we have to find out. So in a parallelogram, angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. Okay, here in a parallelogram, angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. These are co-interior angles. These are co-interior angle in which AD is parallel to BC. Okay, in which AD is parallel to BC and AB is transversal. This AB is transversal. Okay. So we have to find out the remaining angles. So from here, okay, we are given with angle A is 80 degree. So angle A plus angle B equal to 180 degree. Angle A is 80 degree plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. So angle B from here is 180 degree minus, you will subtract here with 80 degree. So here we will remain with angle B is equal to how much? 100. Okay. So you have got angle B is equal to 100. So I am writing here angle B is 100 degree. Now what we have to find out? I have to find out angle C and angle D. So in a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. In a parallelogram, here I am writing opposite angles are equal. In a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. If this is angle A, opposite is angle C. If angle A is 80 degrees, so angle C will also be 80 degree. Similarly, if this is angle B is 100 degree, the opposite of angle B is angle D. So if angle B is 100 degree, angle D will also be 100 degree. So from here I can write down as angle A is equal to angle C is equal to 80 degree, and from there angle B equal to angle D equal to 100 degree. Why? Because opposite angle in a parallelogram are equal, and just we have to find out the measure of the remaining angles, and there we have find out all these three angles. In question number 2, two adjacent angles of a parallelogram are congruent. What is the measure of the each? What is the measure of each angles we have to find out? So let assume two adjacent angles, it is saying let the first angle be equal to x. Okay, again I am taking let the second angle be, again it will be x. Okay, so in a parallelogram, here I am writing in a parallelogram, sum of adjacent, in a parallelogram, sum of adjacent angle is how much? 180 degree. Okay, in a parallelogram, sum of adjacent angle is how much? 180 degree. So here x plus x equal to how much? 180 degree. Okay, from here I will get 2x equal to how much? 180 degree. Okay, find the value of x from here. X is equal to 180 degree divided by 2, that is 90 degree. So what is the measure of each angle? if this is if the first angle is both are x mean this is also 90 degree and this is also 90 degree. So the measure of each angle is how much? 90 degree. So the measure of each angle is how much? 90 degree. This is the answer. This is question number 3. In this question it says two adjacent angle of a parallelogram are 5 cm and 6 cm. Here already you are given with adjacent angle. Given, what is given? Adjacent angle that are 5 cm and 6 cm. What we have to find? We have to find its perimeter. So, perimeter of a parallelogram is 2 into length plus breadth. Perimeter of a parallelogram is 2 into length plus breadth. So, here it is given 6 plus 5, that is 2. 6 plus 5 is 11 and 2 into 11 is 22 centimeter. This is the answer. We have to find out the perimeter of the parallelogram. So adjacents are given, put down the formula and you will get the answer. This is question number 4. In question number 4 it says find each angle of a parallelogram if two consecutive angles are given in the ratio. Here you are given with two consecutive angles, but these angles are in the ratio. So consecutive angles they are given in ratio. Okay, so suppose the angle BX. So this will become 1x and this will become 3x. So in a consecutive angle, in a parallelogram, you know that in a consecutive angle, the sum of both the angles are how much? 180 degree. So here I can write down 1x plus 3x equal to how much? 180 degree. Okay. So from here you will get 4x equal to 180 degree. X equal to 180 degree by 4. Cancel this. 2 2's are 4. 2 9's are 18. 2 1's are 2 4's are 8. 2 5's are 10. From here you will get X is equal to 45 degree. Okay. If the first angle is 1x, that is 1 into 45, that is 45 degree. Second one is 3x, 3 is 3 into 45 degrees, 5 3s are 15, carry 1, 135 degree. So we have to find the each angle of a parallelogram, that are 45 degree and 135 degree. This is the answer.